Social justice is an issue that's important to me because we need to educate our youth on what social justice is. Many students that I know feel like they cannot make a difference, but me being a part of social justice and standing up for what I believe in, I hope will give others the motivation to stand up for what they believe in.
Being a part of social justice is important to me because I just don't want to sit back and see our turf get taken away by rich fat cats and not do anything about it. It's not fair for other people who've been here forever to move out just because all these other condos are being built up and whatnot.
The youth without papers right now that they're trying to become citizens, they motivate me a lot. And my reason, what inspired me to actually fight for people is that I have an opportunity to. I have a great advantage to help out people. I know they didn't give me anything, but I want to give them something because I see them trying so hard. I look in their faces and I always wonder, like, what's their story? Like, what struggles have they been through? I feel my life, yeah, I've been through struggles, but not as hard as other people.
The social issue that I think is important is the educating of our youth. I feel that many people don't feel that the youth out here are standing up for social issues, so I think that we need to educate our youth on the social issues that are going on because a lot of them don't know.
I believe that this social justice committee is important because not many people understand what is going on around the community. Like, everybody sees all these new houses being built around, but they don't know why or why this is such a big problem. And by being in this committee, we'll be able to put the information out there for people to judge whether or not they like the idea or dislike the idea and show them ways of changing it if they decide to.
The social justice topic that I think is very important is the closing down of schools in urban inner city communities, and I wanted to see why, because it seemed like for the past few years they done closed down Calumet, Glen Bloom, and now they're closing down Inglewood, and those are schools with a lot of history to them, and they was attempting to close down Hyde Park. So I think it's a social justice issue that needs to be addressed.
The reason why I joined the social justice committee is to get the word out.
Social justice issue that is important for me is the struggle that the immigrants are facing. They're being forced to leave this country for no reason if the land was stolen from them. It motivates me when I see young people like myself having two jobs and going to school, and they have to pay out of their own pockets to go to college.
What really inspires me is really these young people sitting around the room right now, because themselves, their communities have faced amazing pressures, indignities, injustices, and yet they have the courage to speak out against a system that's been more than unkind. And to me, that gives me a lot of hope that we have the power collectively to challenge and overcome these obstacles.
The reason I joined this social justice committee is because, like, the adults that I was talking to, that I've spoken with, saying, like, that the youth are not involved in many issues that they should be involved in. I wanted to, like, set an example and show that the youth can be involved and be a positive part of the community.